this is Kelly calling from the product store. I just wanted to confirm the card number and the price with you.
Okay, yeah, sure.
So the total will be $2,415 after taxes. Does that sound correct to you?
Yeah, that's correct.
That's so expensive.
Okay, and I'm charging it to the card number that ends with 4435.
4435?
Yes.
Yeah, that's correct.
Okay, perfect. So we'll be shipping out in a couple of business days. So just have a good day.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Bye.
Bye.
We're using the card? My card?
Yeah, is that okay?
That's expensive, babe.
I know, I've been really wanting it though.
You want it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you worked hard this year.
Thank you.
We're getting a PS5.
Can you answer that?
I'm about to.
My bad, yeah.
Hello?
Hey, Jennifer. This is Brittany from Dior.
Hey.
I'm just calling to let you know that your bag has arrived at our store today.
Okay,
the
perfect.
The total came out to $1,226.37.
Mm-hmm.
We just need to go ahead and confirm our payment details, though. So would it be okay if we go ahead and charge that card under the name Joshua McKendy that you left with us?
No!
Yes.
Okay, perfect.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful
day. Thank you so much. Bye.
Bye.
Who said you could do that?
I showed you the bag. It's already processed. I showed you the bag.
I know you. Wait till I get off the show, bruh.
You said.
I'm gonna call her myself.
You can't call her. It's already been processed. Take your bank.
They gonna unprocess it.
No, I already.
Hi, this is Marie calling you back from the Gucci store. We did charge your card and it did go through successfully. So $11,000 was charged to your account. If you have any questions, please let us know. The Gucci Zumi ostrich bag will be ready for pickup by tomorrow morning. Thank you. Goodbye.
Oh, hello.
Hey, Christy. This is Susan from Chanel.
Hey, Susan.
To let you know that your bag has arrived to our store.
Okay.
The amount is $7,385. Mm-hmm. We just need to confirm your payment details. Is it okay if we charge the card ending in 2409?
Yes, that's good.
Okay, great.
Yeah,
you're all set.
Card.
See you soon.
That's on my card.
I know.
No, you need to change it to your card.
No.
Wait.
That's my gift.
You told me small one anyways.
No, I don't want the small one.
You need to change it to your card.
No, I'm not.
You need to. Hello.
Hi, this is Marie calling you back from the Gucci store. We did charge your card and it did go through successfully. So $11,000 was charged to your account. If you have any questions, please let us know. The Gucci Zumi ostrich.
Hey guys, so we just wanted to get on here and talk about the masks that we just got. They're amazing to work out in and they're only $400 each. We're in love with them. So excited to have them.
Mm-hmm. I was excited to have them. $400 each? That wasn't out of our joint account. That was your own money, I hope.
No.
That wasn't okayed by me. You decided what to do with my money? That's a problem. Oh good. There's a return and exchanges sheet right here. Live chat for fastest response. Absolutely. Reaching out for customer service right now. $400? Are you crazy? Lipschitz, you're gonna be one of those. He charged my credit card $400, so I charged his aorta. This is a learning experience for you and for me. I'll be holding on to making purchases from now on. I'm just gonna cancel our joint account right now.
I was kidding. I was kidding.
Me too. Not about the joint account thing. All right, I am soothed.
I gotcha.
So they weren't $400?
Hello?
Hey, Salas, this is Anna from Rolex. How are ya?
Hey, Anna, how you doing? Good.
Good. I'm just confirming your purchase of $12,985 and just want to confirm that we'll be charging it to the card ending in 2583.
Yes,
what?
Perfect.
Say
Thank you. Thank you so
That's
much,
my
Anna.
Card.
That's my card with my savings.
What?
1 second, Anna. That's my card with my savings.
Wait, I'm getting a new watch, babe. Calm down.
And where's my birthday present?
What do you mean?
We were in the pandemic and you told me that I couldn't get a birthday present.
Anna, I'm so sorry for...
Is everything okay?
Yeah. 1 second, Anna. I put her on mute. Sebastian, you didn't get me a birthday present,
babe, pero let me get
you
my
told
watch.
Me we were in pandemic.
Pero let me get my watch.
No, I'm sorry, Anna. That is...
Hi Brooke, it's Sarah at Tiffany & Company.
Hey Sarah.
I just wanted to let you know that your necklace and earring set has arrived in the total amount of $10,998.22.
Yes.
I just wanted to make sure it's still okay to charge the card ending in 7862.
That's the one.
That's my card.
One moment.
That's my card.
Okay, thank you, Sarah.
That's my card.
Yeah, I know. You said that I needed to get necklace and earrings, so I got
that. That is my card. Sarah. Sarah, don't charge that card. Hello? Hello?